you join us for the 30th Olympiad, and we're at the sailing. Yeah, there you can hear the Olympic horn being sounded. Signifies there's only 4 minutes left of this race, and it's looking very close and confusing. Alicia Cebrian Martinez de Lagos from Espanol, and she's on 26 points, whatever that means. Mind your head. She gonna get fucked out of it there. Very confusing scenes here. We don't know who's in the lead. Is that Russia at the far left? They're ahead of everyone else, ahead of Norway and Portugal. And some madman there going the wrong way completely. He doesn't know where he's going. Go back, you fool. You're not going to win any medals going that way. Dickhead. Quick look at the stats. We've got length 4.23. We have a beam of 1.37. It's controversial. Sail area 5.76 meters squared and a total boat weight of 74 kgs. There you have it. And it's shaping up to be very exciting now, everyone. All the nationalities are coming in together. New Zealand, Netherlands there, Brazil, Denmark, cock in the lead. And who's going to catch the cock? Some idiots watching from the sideline there. Binoculars in hand. Lovely finish, lady. Won't mind finishing off with her. Australian flag. The Aussies are afoot. Or I can't see them. You'd hear them before you'd see them. Load of fuckers there, actually. For what is essentially a very, very boring sport indeed. Belarus. There. Not so good on the water, it seems. Questionable human rights records as well for that country. Very windy. There's Ireland in the background. Watch the fucking head. Nearly got twatted with the sail again. The Dutch as well. Must have been smoking. There we have Team GB. Led by Steven Spielberg. He's taking notes there. A couple of the other lads on the phones. To probably wives and children. Or other film producers. I don't know why he's there. Is that the finish line? There's still a minute 30 left on the clock anyway. More idiots at the side there. From some former British colony, it seems. Don't know where exactly, but they look annoying. As we reach the last minute, and yeah, there is the Olympic horn again. Who's going to win this? Tim Hemman looks on from the boat with the with Spielberg and the boys. Very eclectic mix of people on the Team GB boat there. Blending the world of film and sport. But yeah, it's looking very close now. Everybody's bunching together. I'm not familiar with the strategy or tactics in sailing. But come here, it's very, very exciting. We've 15 seconds left. Somebody has to win this. It's neck and neck and neck. New Zealand are getting help off the Brits there. They're sailing dangerously close to the boat. And 5 seconds. Who's going to win? Someone has to win before the clock runs out. Come on! The Olympic horn sounds and no one crossed the line before the clock ran out. Or it's the beginning of the race! It's the beginning! I got it wrong! It's the beginning of the race! Unfortunately, we don't have any more time here. We have to leave. But back with more sports soon from the 30th Olympiad. Thank you very much.